SOLIDWORKS Flow Simulation 2024 has some new capabilities that really boost productivity. First, we'll look at the new ability to import and export component lists from Excel. The component list has been a great tool to visualize component properties for several years. This new import and export function adds benefit by allowing users to rapidly iterate thermal problems and manage solid materials, volume heat sources, and for electronics cooling module users, the user database items for PCBs and two resistor components. To use this new function, simply export your component list to Excel to get a template to work from. Make any adjustments in Excel and re-import your new properties. It's that simple to quickly test new scenarios. Flow Simulation 2024 also has some behind-the-scenes improvements in mesh generation scalability. Large cell count meshes are generated considerably faster this year, especially on systems with 16 and 32 CPU cores. Another meshing improvement this year is the inclusion of mesh Boolean operations. This new option handles complex and poor quality geometry faster and more easily. We can use this option when the SOLIDWORKS CAD operation fails due to geometry issues like bad topology, missing entities, or self-intersecting faces.